Yeah, so I'm about to propose to my girlfriend. It's been the rest of my life. That's what I'm about to do. I don't know what it is. I'm nervous. I'm excited. I think she's going to cry. I think she's going to be so excited. What bothers me is when people say good luck, because I was like, wait a minute. No, this is a given. She's going to say yes. I don't need luck. Come on, no luck here.
It's about to happen, buddy. It's about to happen.
She has no idea I'm here. So this is going to be awesome. She has no idea.
Paul, we about to get engaged, buddy. We about to get engaged, buddy. Yours to keep. Paul, I'm so nervous. I'm so nervous.
Yeah, wait, I don't mean to be like dumb, but I need to stop.
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay,
I'll be right back.
Thank you.
I'm sorry.
I'll let her in.
Okay.
He said you're on the go. Copy that. He's coming down.
Only love, darling, I feel you under. Hey, baby. My body. Only love, only love, give me shelter. Oh, show me heart. Come on, love, come on, love. Watch me come here, fall baby. Apart. Watch me fall apart. Come here, Paul.
Yeah, come on.
You know I love you so much. So much. You mean everything to me. I can't imagine living my life around you.
Like, can either, baby.
So, Claire, will you marry me?
Yes, baby.
So since they're out here, we're gonna take engagement photos. Yeah, so I thought since we're out here, we have the crew, and I got hair and makeup here. And
you do?
Yeah, I got hair and makeup for you. Because I knew you'd be crying.
You're so sweet.
Oh. I wanted the best for you, baby. So right inside, I got hair and makeup for you. Invitation on grand farewells, crush the best one of the best one. When you put the ring on her finger, you see the joy and the emotion in her face, and you feel it too, but it's a feeling that I've never had before. Because you think you felt every range of emotion that you have. Until you do that right there, until you put that ring on her finger, and for her to say, oh my God, you're my fiance, that I could actually give her this day, you know? And there's still more to come. She's all I need. Today is about giving her everything she could possibly want. And she is all about family. She's all about friends. Both of us are about family and friends. And that's all that matters, because that's what gets you through everything. And for all of them to show up, and then friends of ours at this surprise engagement party, it's gonna be amazing.